It's comforting to know that sharks don't walk on land and can't rip us to shreds in our beds. But did you know that there are plenty of animals who are just as dangerous on land and in the water? It's true. Some of the most vicious creatures on our blue planet can go from land to water with surprising and deadly agility. Whether we're talking about the massive man-crusher anaconda or a whole pantheon of cruel spiders, there are brutal beasts that can follow you straight into the waves and inflict a world of pain. Did you know that hippopotamuses, one of the most violent beasts known to man, can outrun you on land and outswim you in the murky river? Or that tigers with a taste for delicious human blood are no stranger to water? Stick with us as we count down the top animals you wish didn't swim. Number 13, moose. When we tend to think about dangerous animals, the humble moose rarely ever pops up on our radars, but it should. This massive mammal has the features of a deer, but a temper that you definitely don't want to tangle with. What's more, moose naturally take to the water, as it's an integral part of their habitat in the taiga, or northern forests of the world. Moose are a well-known menace to drivers, and cause plenty of fender benders and downright car totals, but they can also be aggressive one-on-one. This is because, although most moose tend to run away to avoid conflict, some will stand their ground and fight, chasing intruders across land as well as the water to defend their territory. This is one animal whose size and strength you don't want to mess with. Moose aren't the biggest land-to-water creatures you need to watch out for. Elephants. Elephants are the biggest land mammal on the planet, with many varieties weighing upwards of 10,000 pounds. That's a lot of sheer muscle and flesh on land, and it becomes even more dangerous when wet. Elephants love the water and routinely seek it out to cool off. As you can imagine, navigating a pool with animals the size of cars is no small feat. And while elephants are rarely aggressive to humans, accidents do happen. Those who swim with elephants roll the dice that the mostly benevolent beasts won't accidentally trample or pin them under the water. Unfortunately, elephants do have a dark side. Elephant moms get exceptionally protective of their young and can, and do, lash out at people. Number 11, sloths. We tend to think of sloths as nature's chilled out teddy bears, but these slow-moving animals can become aggressive if you rub them the wrong way. Sloths belong to an exclusive little corner of the animal kingdom known as the Xenarthra superorder and the Pelosa order. Their only known relatives are armadillos and anteaters, making them neither mammals nor marsupials, but a cool hybrid that looks good on t-shirts. What the sloth fandom won't tell you is that these tree dwellers have massive claws that can inflict some serious damage. And they're just as good in the water as they are on land, holding their breath for an astoundingly long period. Some types of sloths can slow their heart rate down and hold their breath for up to 40 minutes under the water surface. That's darn near aquatic. Number 10, diving bell spiders. If you thought that underwater was free of creepy crawlies, think again. The diving bell spider is just one variety of venomous spider that can live underwater. And this one happens to have an incredible superpower. Unlike other spiders that bounce back and forth between land and sea, the diving bell spider lives most of its life underwater, and it does so by creating its own supply of air, directly from its abdomen. Once in water, the diving bell spider will surface and collect air bubbles on the tiny hairs on its body. Once fortified with oxygen, the spider will sink again, comfortably living in small personal bubbles of air under the waves. As cool as this naturally self-sufficient spider is, don't cross it. While diving bell spiders are rarely fatal to humans, their bite is still painful enough to send you straight to the hospital. Number 9, leopard seals. From a distance, leopard seals look like big, cuddly Antarctic dogs. But when you get up closer, you learn the truth. Leopard seals are bona fide nightmare fuel, a massive, blubbery creature with razor-sharp teeth and a sharp hiss that will chill your bone marrow. Leopard seals are smart, luring humans into their web by paddling around on their goofy fins, but get too close, and you could be in a world of trouble. Not only can these cranky creatures navigate well on ice, but they're also expert swimmers, and their preferred method of murder is drowning. In 2003, a researcher from the Rothera Research Station was attacked by one of these seals and dragged to their death beneath the polar ocean's chilly waves. Not a pleasant way to go out. Number 8. King Cobras. King cobras don't just terrorize the land, they are also apex swimmers, expertly hunting down their prey underneath the water. They are also great climbers, making these snakes some of the scariest on Earth. There's literally no escaping them. What's more, some king cobras have powerful enough venom to take down a fully grown elephant. King cobras are 18 feet of pure muscle, the longest venomous snake on the planet, boasting a noxious blend of neurotoxin that shuts down your nervous system on impact. Although king cobras tend to be on the shyer side, they will react with force if confronted, so beware. Number 7. Crocodiles. For ages, crocodiles have been painted as loathsome sneaks, lurking in the shallows to grab their prey. Is this malignant reputation deserved? Hell yes. Crocodiles are some of the scariest animals on the planet, and they can live in freshwater, saltwater, and on land. Talk about a tyrant with a long reach. While these prehistoric monsters pose a significant threat to those already in the water, it's said that surfers fear them more than great whites, they also go after land lovers. Crocodiles might look slow, but they're deadly fast on land, grabbing their prey in their huge jaws and then going in for the signature move, the old roll and drown. Crocs drag you underwater and spin you around so that you're totally disoriented. In the best case scenario, you'll die before the giant teeth chomp down. Number 6. Anacondas. Anacondas are well-known man-mashers, stretching over 19 feet long and lurking in the South American wetlands, waiting to strike. The name comes from Anicola, which is Tamil for elephant killer, and these grisly snakes certainly live up to it. Very few snakes eat people alive, and even the most venomous usually inject a hefty dose of poison, but not anacondas. These snakes relish their human meals, suffocating then swallowing their prey whole. The lucky ones are unconscious. What makes this snake even more fearsome is its ability to move between land and water seamlessly and quietly, a stealth assassin who relishes the thrill of the hunt. If you think all of the nastiest land to sea predators are large, funnel spiders. Funnel spiders are one of the primary reasons people say Australia is the most dangerous continent on the planet. These deadly arachnids can kill a full-grown human in just 15 minutes. And if you don't die from the sting, you'll wish that you had. It's said to be one of the most painful bites on the planet. To add insult to injury, these spiders are extremely aggressive on land, actively biting humans in their path, especially during mating season. What's more, they can live underwater for hours. Funnel spiders often fall into pools where they create a pocket of air that allows them to survive for several hours. Unlucky folks who come across these spiders in their pools are in for a nasty and often fatal surprise. Number 4. Cone snails. These creatures look innocent, or even pretty, on the ocean floor. But beware of this saltwater-friendly variety of snail. It's one of the deadliest animals in the sea. Cone snails can deliver a paralyzingly horrific, painful sting that is almost always fatal to people. In fact, their nickname is the cigarette snail, because the victim has just enough time to smoke one last cigarette before the snail's venom takes its final hold. Those who make it feel sharp pain at the injection site, vomiting, and paralysis. Although cone snails won't chase you from land to sea, our next pick will. And trust us, it has a taste for human blood. Number 3. Tigers. Tigers are one of nature's aberrations, since most cats don't like getting wet. Tigers don't mind heading out for a nice long swim and might even chase their human prey straight into the waves to get a tasty snack. Tigers are tough, migrating across continents and surviving extinction events with ease. So, should we be surprised that they can gracefully transition between land and water? Probably not, but it doesn't make this feat any less bone-chilling. Tigers have been known to swim in the company of other apex water creatures like dolphins and crocodiles. And some tigers enjoy and pursue human flesh. This means that if you come across the wrong tiger, you're in for a world of pain, whether on land or sea. Number 2. Polar bears. You might remember that cute polar bear from the Coca-Cola commercials, but don't be fooled. polar bears are anything but cute and cuddly, and they are one of the most dangerous animals on the planet. Precious few people have survived polar bear attacks and lived to tell the tale. Polar bears don't see us as being on top of the food chain. To them, we're a viable source of nutrition, which means they actively hunt humans, and they are good at it. Polar bears can live on land and in the sea, and their thick layer of blubber insulates them from the chilly depths of polar oceans. They can swim down just about any creature at sea, and on land, they can outrun a human. Their favorite methods of murder? Mauling and decapitation. Number 1. Hippopotamuses. Hippos are the deadliest animals in the Nile. Big beasts with hair triggers that will crush you to tiny pieces in their massive jaws, or trample you with their huge bodies. They can run as fast as horses and are surprisingly agile in the water, given their immense size. Get on the wrong side of a hippo, and you're in a world of hurt. These animals kill more people in Africa than any other animal, and those who survive have to contend with grotesque, gaping bites. They can outrun you quickly on the land and overturn your boat on the river. Hippos are genuinely one of the scariest creatures on Earth. Which of these secret swimmers surprised you the most? Let us know in the comments below. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe to What Lurks Below.